risk or reward, nothing ventured, nothing gained.
Jacked up and good to go.
The entertainment title in the following video is rated M for mature. You have been duly warned. This video is not for children or the faint of heart.
Welcome back to what I hope is the finale of Bioshock Remastered. It's time to fight Fontaine. I thought the game crashed. Right.
I remember when me and the crowd put you in that sub. You were no more than two. You were my ace in the hole, but you were also the closest thing I ever had.
And now you understand why I saved.
And that's why this hurts. Betrayal, kid. Life ain't strictly business.
Perfect. I'll put you down. Yeah, I have a crossbow, buddy. Fontaine, what are you doing? Alright, switch back to steel. Ah, screw it. Where are you, Fontaine?
Here it is!
You know, I really don't care. The extent of how much I don't care is also known as Napalm Thrower. Get stuffed. I'm gonna bury you.
I had you built. I sent you topside. I called you back, showed you what you was, what you was capable of. Even that life you thought you had, that was something I
keep talking, buddy.
Inside your head. Now, if you don't call
you think I came alone, Atlas? You had an army! I have a family. A and family's always worth fighting for. Always. That boss fight took me five minutes. The boss fight took me... I trivialized that entire boss fight. My god.
They offered you this city. And you refused it. And what did you do instead? What I've come to expect of you. You saved them. You gave them the one thing that was stolen from them. A chance. A chance to learn. To find love. To live. And in the end, what was your reward? You never said. But I think I know. A family.
That was Bioshock Remastered. One of my all-time favorite... It's not really survival horror once you get into the later stages. There's a lot of ammo conservation you need, but once you get near the end, you're pretty much unstoppable once you get the Big Daddy upgrades. Thank you all for joining me along on this ride. There are two more endings. I'll attach to this video. Other than that, this was Bioshock 1 Remastered. Thank you all for joining me on this ride, and I'll see you next time for Bioshock 2 Remastered. We're going through this whole series, baby, and we gonna do it right. We're gonna meet the good guys. Because I am the good guy. I'm the one who... Bioshock has always been a very, very personal game to me. Actually, I played it back before it got put on Steam for the most part. I played it when it was on disc. I played Bioshock. I played Stalker Call of Pripyat. I played a lot of these games. And they're a part of my childhood. Mostly trying to sneak and play them. But here we are. On the raggedy edge. Well past what anyone would have expected of me. Honestly, I didn't even think I'd get two series done in 1 year. I honestly thought this would have taken longer. Well, the combination of knowing where a lot of the quote-unquote secrets were, there's probably a lot of Easter eggs and a lot of gear that I missed. But I got all the weapons upgraded, I saved all the little sisters, and other than that, I think I did pretty good. Now, Bioshock 2 is a lot harder. And a lot easier in some ways. So Bioshock 2, if you understand what it is, it's just really difficult. Jeez, I'm vibing with the music, because I love classical sort of music, but dear God. Yep. So, that's a thing I'm trying to figure out. Being with the GrandStarLegion has been interesting, to say the least. They've been fantastic. Great group of people. And, yeah. This goes out to 2K Games. Thank you so much for bringing back the remaster for Bioshock. Near and dear to my heart. You made 2K Games, you have made some of my absolute favorite games. So, here's to you. Anyways, so since this took me, since the boss fight was basically trivialized, it wasn't supposed to happen. I thought it was going to be a lot longer of a boss fight. I forgot I had the crossbow fully upgraded. Just Fontaine is a pushover. That was ridiculously easy. How long is this? Like, legitimately, how long is this stupid thing? Okay. So. Special thanks to Strauss, Elnick, Carl Slitoff. Just pause right there and just look it up. The Take-Two sales team, just Take-Two Interactive has made some great games. Petrol advertising. Hey, look, we're from the UK. And we have additional content. Huh. What's the I in team? Let's take a look at the challenge rooms.
Adam is the canvas of genetic modification, but plasmids are the paint. I'm going to get in so much trouble for doing that voice.
Big Daddy's gone berserk. Can you save little sister?
Without a weapon.
Venting supplies.
Hurry, Mr. B.
Okay. So how do I get across? Venting supplies. Here we go. Automatic hack tool. It's the brass tubing. Oh, okay. I guess, yeah, you want me to do this. Target them. Here we go. Okay. Okay, let's hack this. Sweet mother of mercy, what is this? Okay, how do I... Let's go make it Big Daddy angry. Okay. Okay, now I think I need to see how they want me to do this. Come on. Get him in there. There's gotta be something else I'm missing. Okay. I have an idea. Battery. Okay, Winter Blast. Okay. That's this. Okay. Come on. Here we go. Okay. I want to figure this out anyways. My hack tool. Thank you. All right, little sister.
Thank you, Mr. B.
Oh. Oh, okay. The new menu. Let's try the next one. It took me like 8 minutes. Shocking turn of events.
The sister's trapped up top the Ferris wheel. Can you save her before it's too late?
Okay.
Ow.
Okay. Okay, so I don't have any way of opening that. There's gotta be something I'm missing here. Let's see, a door handle. Okay. Gotta be something I'm missing out here. Or I'll just get stuck by the... No. I know it's Grand Carnival. Okay. Oh. Oh, that is so dumb. This is what we have to... It's a Vita Chamber. Vita Chambers are respawn points. This is the dumbest thing I've had to do. So I've got to find ammunition. Okay. What else we got? Trap bull.
vault, which means absolutely nothing.
Who is it? You'll regret coming here. Mark my words.
Probably.
Nothing. Just some vandals, I suppose. Yes? Darling, is that you?
No, unfortunately. Okay. Oh, hello. Okay. All right. Something I'm missing. Okay. So I've got a napalm thrower. That's what I'm looking for. You invent. Okay, so I can't hack it. God, I've got a body. To, but still. I know it needs electricity. I'm trying to figure this out. It's not safe to do. This is never safe to do. Okay, so I don't know how to get that up there. on. No.
Go away, you tired.
Let's figure this out. All right, so I swear to God, I just wasted it. By breaking windows. Like, at all? At all? At this point, I think I'm just breaking stuff for the sake of breaking stuff. This. Gentlemen and ladies. Okay. Okay, that annoys me. So going back up. So don't know how I missed it. Come on. Okay. Here we are. Okay. So basically, I just gotta get punched. Okay. Okay, I don't know why I'm doing this. It's one of those things where it's like, oh, how do I do this? Sort of thing. Okay. I need you to come hit me.
What is it?
Get out of my fucking office!
My territory! Mine!
Come here. Awesome! Okay. Is there anything else in here I could use? Interesting. So now you figure out how to get that hack tool. Because that's going to be the only way I can get in there. Wait, what? On light on fire. I think it's bugged. Anyways, that's going to be it. I will see you guys next time for Bioshock 2. Have a fantastic time, everyone.